governor's given it an order. We're bound to do it quick. Discipline is discipline, and it's kept up that a serf. And if it wasn't for a certain thing, I believe that I deserve. Nobody knows what the certain thing is. It's a serf that you don't know. If you promise to tell nobody, I'll tell you in three letters. L-U-V, love. Oh, she is my Rosie. My Rosie Posie. Oh, I love her, yes I do. If you saw her, so would you. She is a beauty. Just 23. And when the fighting's done now, when they both fade into one now, I'm going to stick to Rosie, if Rosie sticks to me. I took her out for a walk one night along the banks of the Clyde, and I went down on my bended knees and I asked her to be my bride. She threw her arms around my neck and then began to sob. Said I to myself, now here's your chance, and I poured a couple of bob. Aye, and I would like to see the sort of that would refuse a girl, especially a cook with £2.5 a month and all found. He's not in the British Army. And I would like to see the cook that would refuse a soldier nowadays. They're chasing them up and down the Gallagher, they're now in Glasgow like mice. In fact, Rosie was telling me that the cooks have had a demonstration and passed a resolution that no female cooks were to be seen standing speaking to a male man unless he had on the regimentals. So I'm booked. Of course, that 2 weeks passed on Sunday. That was the last time I met her. I just happened to meet her unconsciously. I'd been out with the colonel for a stroll in the gloaming after the kirks come out, just having a walk and a talk about the war. All of a sudden, I could see this figure looming in the distance. Of course, I didn't want to tell the colonel it was a woman, you know, because I know the kind of a man he is, but she is my Rosie. My Rosie Posie. Oh, I love her, yes, I do. If you saw her, so would you. She is a beauty. Just 23. And when the fighting's done now, when we both fade into one now, I'm going to stick to Rosie. If Rosie sticks to me, she is my Rosie. My Rosie Posie. Oh, I love her, yes, I do. If you saw her, so would you. She is a beauty. Just 23.